Hello everyone, it's Fumblmore.
Okay, so this morning I was planning to wake up and make a Fortnite video, but unfortunately, Jagex managed to crash their login servers, and they've been down for the last about 5 hours. So if this video goes up late, I'm very sorry. It was unfortunate that Jagex would have to Jagex me. But let's continue. Okay, so I know I've left you guys in the dark about what's been happening, and I'm very sorry for that, but my Sony Vegas trial expired, and I wasn't able to make videos. There was nothing I could use to make these videos. But in the meantime, I was able to knuckle down some Dungeoneering, which is why I'm now 99. So recently it was my birthday, and for my birthday I got a full copy of Sony Vegas, which means I can make more videos again, and that little montage at the beginning took me a while, so I hope you like it. But now on to the progress. I was told in my last video that I sounded like I was reading off a script too much. So, in this video, I hope I can change that, because I know what you mean about that, and thanks for the comment. So hopefully in this video I sound more natural. My comfort level is still 3, but this time some changes to other things. My clan is now Clan Hopeful. My previous clan, Skiller Legacy, died and was shut down by the owner, HSTL. So thanks HSTL or Ryan for all the great times I had in Skiller Legacy. I will never forget them. Now on to stats. Not really much progress made because most of my efforts went into Dungeoneering, so that kind of just was all I could do really. But progress I have made: 60 thieving, which means 9 levels gained in thieving, 1 level gained in slayer, which means I'm 56 slayer now, and the best one in my opinion, I got 6 levels in fishing, which means I'm now 72 fishing, but by the time this video goes up, I'm probably going to be 73. Okay, so thanks for all the support, guys, and I hope to see you in my next video. Please comment, like, and subscribe if you like the video. See ya.